years ago, we counted 5,350 people fishing along the banks of this river. There was no place along the river there wasn't somebody standing. I mean, I didn't know it, and I don't think hardly anybody that went fishing knew it. But our walking up and down the bank did more to hurt the habitat than anything else you could name.